Good morning, Laguna Woods. It's Monday again, and that means it's Music Monday here on Inspiration for Today. And we are going to have an excellent Music Monday. We're into the Christmas season. And so our special guest, who has been with us before, and we love having you back, Kim. It's Kim
Thank
Beaney.
You.
Thank you.
Thank you so much.
So she's going to kick off our Christmas week. As always, we need a verse. And this actually comes from the Old Testament. People say, well, Christmas in the Old Testament? Yes. In Isaiah chapter 9 at verse 6, it says, "For to us a child is born, and to us a son is given, and the government will be on his shoulders, and he will be called Wonderful, Counselor, Mighty God, Everlasting Father, and Prince of Peace." So Isaiah knew that the Messiah was coming.
Long time ago in Bethlehem, so the Holy Bible says, Mary's boy child Jesus Christ was born on Christmas Day. Hark now, hear the angels sing, a new king born today, and man will live forevermore because of Christmas Day. Trumpets sound and angels sing, listen what they say, that man will live forevermore because of Christmas Day. While shepherds watched their flocks by night, they see a bright new morning star. They hear a choir sing, the music comes from afar. Now Joseph and his wife Mary came to Bethlehem that night. They find no place to bore her child, not a single room was in sight. Hark now, hear the angels sing, a new king born today, and man will of Christmas Day. And by and by, they find a nook in a stable all forlorn. And in a manger cold and dark, Mary's little boy was born. Hark now, hear the angels sing, a new king born. And man will live forevermore because of Christmas Day. Trumpets sound and angels sing, listen what they say, that man will live forevermore because of Christmas Day. That man will live forevermore because of Christmas Day.
It sounds so simple, but that man can live forevermore because God came down, took on the form of a man, became a baby, became Jesus.
Mm-hmm. I love that song.
Yeah. Yeah.
It's an old one.
Is it?
Yes. It was written back in the 40s.
It was?
Or 50s, yeah. I'm pretty sure.
Okay.
I didn't actually look it up. I'm sorry.
No.
I bet you all know, though, Laguna Woods. Don't you know that song?
Yeah, we were there. But anyway, no, I totally love it. And part of the reason we had you on this week, and you did Music Monday, but we're also going to have you back on Friday. And on Friday, we're going to do a couple more Christmas songs. It's fun Friday, and we'll do that. But Kim has a band called...
The Lake House Band. And you might say, why?
Yes.
The Lake House Band.
Yes.
Well, it used to be another name, but I had to change it because we always practice at my house. I live on a lake, and the Lake House Band.
Hence it is.
Yes.
But that's more, has a country feel, does it not?
Yes, it does.
But you're going, so the Lake House Band is our worship band for this Sunday, the 9th of December at Saddleback Laguna Woods, and they are great. But so it's Christmas with a country feel, would you say that?
Yeah, we're going to cowboy up.
Okay.
Yeah, we're going to cowboy up.
Well, I know there are lots of people in Laguna Woods that, including myself, that love that style. But we also, as you all know, Laguna Woods, we talked about on Friday's show that we're going to celebrate Christmas all month. And we're going to worship the Lord all month. And that's kind of our theme this year. And so, Kim, thank you for being a part of that. You brought another song that we're going to actually close the show with, but what's that one called?
Well, it's called Home for the Holidays. What a good song for Laguna Woods, about your family.
It is, and so we have our church family, and I hope people will come home to that, but we also have our physical families, and we just thank God for those families also. They're fantastic. Well, Kim, why don't you... go ahead and sing us out with this song.
All right, we'll sing you out on this one, everybody. You can sing along with me because I know you know it. It goes something like this.
Oh, there's no place like home for the holidays. Because no matter how far away you roam, when you pine for the sunshine of a friendly gaze, for the holidays you can't beat home sweet home. I met a man who lives in Tennessee, and he was headed for Pennsylvania and some homemade pumpkin pie. From Pennsylvania folks are traveling down to Dixie's sunny shore. From Atlantic to Pacific, gee, the traffic is terrific. Oh, there's no place like home for the holidays. For no matter how far away you roam, if you want to be happy in a holidays, you can't beat home sweet home. Tonight I'll dream about a place I like, and soon I will be there, even though so many miles lie in between. And I can hardly wait to see the one that I am thinking of. They'll be calling stormy weather, but we'll all be together. Oh, there's no place like home for the holidays. For no matter how far away you roam, when you pine for the sunshine of a friendly gaze, for the holidays you can't beat home sweet home. For the holidays, you can't beat home sweet home.
Merry Christmas, Laguna Woods.